Hey folks, how's it going? It took a little bit, honestly it took quite a while, but I finally got some okay-ish gear for my little Mulani. Stats-wise, she's going to end up at 91-180, which is not too high, but it's a decent start. Weapon, of course, Ring of Yachke, maxed out, free craftable weapon, actually really really good. As for her set, there's a few things in here with decent crit values, but it's mostly just a couple of pieces. This one I would love with more HP. This one only has 15% crit damage and some energy recharge. This could go way, way higher in crit value. Same goes for the Hydro Cup, only 5% HP, some crit damage could be better. But I managed to snatch a crit damage circlet with 9% crit rate in here, which put her at a pretty decent balanced crit value. She was doing quite fine with her previous set. She was on a very high crit value, double Marachaux, double Hydro set, and she was hitting in the 160 to 180k nukes. Now that she has her proper artifacts, let's go see how she does. Hydro Fatui, we don't really care about this, and Hydro Sprout in the second half. Second chamber, don't really care about the elements, but there's one boss plus an extra wave of enemies in here, as well as a second mini boss on the second half. Chamber 3 is just two bosses. Looks like when it comes to the elements, as long as we don't bring water down to the second and we get countered by the Phantasm in here. Now, we don't have Zilean yet, so I'm bringing in Nahida for the Elemental Mastery buff, as well as some Dendro reactions, but the other two have got to be Bennett and Xiangling. As for the second half, I want to play with Clorinde a little bit more, but without being able to bring anyone Hydro, hopefully MC and Kolei are going to be enough. Stats-wise, they are all on Enka, so I'm not going to go through the stats right now. Let's just get into the run and see how she does.
みんなが側に話が通じないなら叩く注目君にそっち寄れ覚えたわよせ熱々でしょドリフト
あなたの訪れは神託が示す永遠のオアシスのためにメバイオジュラバドの戦火のように
悪を見極め 影を狩り尽くす争点 邪悪を狩り撃つ
欲張れ邪魔をするなはっとさっ
点滑稽だな。潔白を証明するときだ。
これこそが知恵の伝道。
燃えろ全力こ
料理の時間だよ。
師匠のは出発。
最高ほらザブザブされそうアタック
食らえ。
アツアツでしょ。さよく加速するよ。私のお家にいらっしゃ。
みんなは俺が待
っ。話が通じないならただ
出発。何か来たよ。最高注目君に幸あれ。
はびこりなさい。
せえ。
はっ信頼幹部
それ
はっ影を撃つ。
それ
おとなしくしな。
は
っ
はびこれ。はっ行
け。邪悪を狩り撃つ。争点
よっ。レバイン踊ろう。
射撃準備。
嫌い発射。
よっ。
悪を見極め影を狩り尽くす。
争点
しっかり立ってな。
さっ
よ
っ。信頼幹部
頼むよ。これあんまなかなかせ影を撃つ。邪悪を狩り撃つ。争点
射撃準備。 邪悪を狩り撃つ。装填。
ぜ、邪魔をするな。
さっ、止め。
影を撃つ。悪を見極め、影を狩り尽くす。
Okay, and back we are. Honestly, really, really happy about her performance. There's still a little bit of improvements to be made, mostly on the crit damage side, even though another 10% crit rate really isn't going to hurt. And outside of that one ice fatui that now explodes on death, we've only had one major problem, which is the shark refusing to target properly.I hear that's going to get fixed in the next version, so fingers crossed about that. But until that happens, very, very happy to be playing with my little Mulani. And I'm really looking forward to Zilohen to fix up this team. Right then, guess that's going to be it for me for the moment. As always, thanks a lot for watching, good luck with your journey through Natland, and see you guys around soon. Ciao!